Assalamualaikum. Now we are discussing about the greater wing of the sphenoid in a norma basalis part of the skull. So infratemporal surface of the greater wing of the sphenoid here, this is the greater wing of the sphenoid. This is the lateral plate of the pterygoid fossa. So the greater wing of the sphenoid has some margins. First of all, we are talking about the anterior margin. This is the anterior margin here. As it shows that the anterior margins, this is the anterior margin, and it forms the inferior border or the posterior border of the inferior orbital fissure. This is the inferior orbital fissure. See, this is the inferior orbital fissure. So greater wing of the sphenoid, the anterior margin forms the posterior border of the inferior orbital fissure. Anterolateral margin, this is the anterolateral margin. And as we already discussed that this is the infratemporal fossa. So anterolateral margin forms the infratemporal crest. Posterolateral margin articulates. This is the posterolateral margin. It articulates with the posterolateral margin. This is the posterolateral margin. This posterolateral margin articulates with the squamous part of the temporal bone. And posteromedial margin. This is the posteromedial margin. So posteromedial margin articulate with the petrous temporal bone. And anteromedial, it is continuous with the pterygoid process. So anterior margin, this is the anterior margin. Anterolateral margin, this is the anterolateral margin, okay, which forms the temporal crest. This is the posterolateral margin. This is the posteromedial margin. This is the anteromedial margin. So this whole forms the infratemporal surface of the greater wing of the sphenoid is pentagonal in shape. So this is the pentagonal in shape, anterior, posterior, anterolateral, posteromedial, entromedial. Thank you.